Live and direct, on the Beat Junkies Twitch channel. Also on the Beat Junkies YouTube channel. And usound.com/repmatic. Sound check. Salute to everyone in the chat room. Yes. All right. Get this started off. Start off with this new LMD. It's called Flying High, produced by Madlib.
The funk, I keep it on the one for you. Keep smashing through, create a new lane to cruise, new avenues to use. I came through the storm battered and bruised, meaning I'm so already. Don't step unprepared or you're gonna lose. Keep it way too heavy. Look, I've known a few crooks, had to give them second looks. Stole my dreams, slice my team, chalk it up, that's one for the books. Independently, we're breaking free. Pebbles tossed in the sea. Liberation, it feels so, so good to me. So great, that's how I relate to what's real. It's kill my music, representing free will. Declaring, pour past the week until Earth and our planet stand still.
Flying high, I don't think that they heard me. This that feel good, from the hills on down to the hood. It's that real talk, real talk. Flying high,
don't think that they heard me. It's that feel good from the hills on down to the hood. It's that real talk, flying high.
Let the blind see and the deaf hear, steer clear of the disaster. Safety first, slay the worst. Procrastinator, I'm a generator, crucified at the crossfader. Right now and lots later, consumed in a current flowing upstream. The river's unclean, one thing leads to the next. Simplicity turned complex, unnecessarily. No spectator, I'm a participator in an orderly fashion, a form coordinator. Ignore the greater good as an imitator should. Can't relate to reality, misunderstood. Wonder if effect would happen without the cause. Everything's a gain, nothing's at a loss. I'm just visiting for the time being. A human being, just that, about to be.
Fly high, I don't think that they heard me. This that feel good from the hills on down to the hood. It's that real talk, fly high. I don't think that they heard me. This that feel good from the hills on down to the hood. It's that real talk, fly high.
Big Ben, 100 to a Benz from a bucket. No friends, having companies, gigging. New check cups, sudden champagne buckets wet. Two steps, kind of rusty. I'm still doing me, ho. What I say, go. And I ain't taking shit back like an A-ho. I'm lit with the shine you can't pay for. From the get, been legit, not a stage show. All natural, my DNA's a G a day. And I ain't feeling like myself till the quarters made. Paved out the city, mom prayed that I stay away. I wrote a page front and back a day. Pack my bags, hit a late 20 G's and a pound of blaze hazy. Old X-rays going west side crazy. Made me so we flexin' love when the hook come. Just know that we ain't referencing drugs.
Line high, I don't think that they heard me. It's that feel good from the hills on down to the hood. It's that real talk, fly high. I don't think that they heard me. It's that feel good from the hills on down to the hood. It's that real talk, flying high.
Drums check, 1, 2. Keys check, 1, 2. Bass check, 1, 2.
Sound
check.
Check, check, 1, 2. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, people of the world, it's the return of sound check with Rep Mad D Styles on the Beat Junkie Twitch channel. Yeah. Salute, salute. Salute to everyone just watching us right now. We're live and direct here on the Beat Junkies Twitch channel, YouTube, and as well as on usound.com. Of course, my name is Repmatic. Let me bring in my brother, my Beat Junkie brother, the one and only D Styles.
Yo, yo, what's good, Rep?
What up, D? What's going on?
Chilling, chilling, man. How you doing?
Oh, you know, another day, another dollar.
What's up to everybody out there on Twitch, YouTube, Usound? Welcome to Soundcheck.
Yeah, we got a good show tonight.
I'm excited, bro. Big time.
Sadat X, man. Sadat
X. Yeah, man. Legend right there.
Woo. Brand new man. Man. Also, you got a lot of joints. I mean, you got a new album. I think it's about to drop soon, right?
Okay.
Yeah. I don't want to say the word. We'll let him say the title of the album and stuff like that.
Right. Okay.
Yeah. But man, I got also a lot of new joints to play tonight.
You always do, though, right? Every week.
I wouldn't say every week. Every first and third Tuesdays.
Right. No, I'm just saying there's so much new music that drops, so it's like, you know what I mean? Like you gotta pick and choose, right?
Yeah, for sure. It's kinda hard, man. It's like, do I go this route or do I go that route? You know, right. so
Right.
Speaking of new shit, dude, I gotta start off with the videos and stuff. Gotta play this new Rock Marciano Alchemist.
Ah, shit.
Oh, man. They finally got a full project coming out. But, yeah, this joint's called Deja Vu.
Deja Vu. All right.
All right. So, everybody, salute. Just kick back. We'll be back. Once again, this is Soundcheck with Rep Matic and D Styles. Salute to everyone watching in. And we'll...
Everybody.
Yep. And we'll be right back.
Yeah.
People, I was blessed with the talents of rhythm. Talents of rhythm.
Talents of rhythm. It's a form of music. It's an attitude. It's amazing.
The sense of direction when it comes to clarity of music, listening, that's appreciation.
Right. What you feel, you know? And then you can make other people feel it.
The same thing that created the tree created me. Same element that creates the wind and the rain created woman. God is everyone and everywhere.
Say to a song that I had a breakthrough. I made reservations for two. Might feature label to my dog like table food. These niggas the same, they all interchangeable. Different day, same shit, kid, I'm having deja vu. The snake got two faces like a Gemini. I'm way too player to not womenize. Everything I said in the rhyme is sex being weaponized. Underneath cover like it's espionage.
No one knew you were there, literally.
I made God of my likeness. Part of my niceness. For me to line, you don't need a barber's license. Might click off your light switch, but my heart is righteous. As an artist, I'm off a slighter. Y'all must be on that Barbara Streisand. I like the cold prices. Sacrifice to go this lifeless. Ho said the homie gaslighting. That's what she told the cyclist. I was just gassing that old white bitch. Listen, it's clairvoyance. I bought the stick for the voyage. The crest on the Gucci made embroidered. In my 40s, I'm still looking boyish. What's inevitable can't be avoided. Disappointed, the snitch pointed. Feds kicked the door on my joint, but the brick was in the toilet. No G's to give us pointers. We've been in corners, shorty could have been on the Hornets, knocking down three pointers. The release is water.
People always said that about me. I ignore it. So in the process, you ignore everything, you know, that isn't in your group. You know, to create, you have to be kind of selfish. I don't run into that.
Because I just seen that whole idea of what I just seen in my head. Maybe a week before that, I went shopping. I used to do another record shopping and pull the record off. First record.
Big Jack Gazzella!
Lo que pasa con ustedes es que ustedes quieren el cheque. Wow. En cambio yo quiero dar los cheques. Wow, 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 wow. Lo que hago se vende. A los envidiosos le duele, estamos presentes, ustedes son breves. Solo hablo con jefes, acá estoy contando papeles, quemando papeles. Ando en BM y ando buscando mujeres, me sacan los senos. Acá te la dejo porque está mamando decente, estando los dientes. Salte pa' afuera, más tú no me vale la pena. En la discoteca, metiendo una pepa, brillando sin poner cadena. Esto es candela, mejor que lo sepas, conmigo no te metas. No sea estúpido, tenga orgullo, verdad que lo tuyo no pega. Uyu no vera, camisa de seda, o si no es manteca. Estos zapatos no son baratos, papi son de culebra, hablando mierda. Son de New Balance, pero esta jaqueta para hacerla. Mataron a tiburones, cocodrilos, ovejas. Mira mi hermano, está confundido. Solo en Dios yo confío, en mi bolsillo. Mi billetera parece a queso fundido. A mí me iba muy mal, pero ya mi cuenta tiene más ceros. Ustedes quieren hablar, pero soy mudo. Dejo tu mundo oscuro. A mí me iba muy mal, pero ya
mi cuenta tiene más ceros. Para lo mío me toca sudar como estuviera en el NBA. Yo antes vivía con las cucarachas, amigos me dieron la espalda. Ahora la ropa es de marca, no hay mucho que me falta. Me tocó prender la estufa, ya me están pagando lucas. Ando con las fufurufas, no me hablen ni me buscas. Ya quieren rapear de medallo, no me hablen de Don Fabio ni de Pablo. Si rapean de algo que saben sería milagro. Mira mi hermano, cógelo suave, que te puede ir mal. Escúchalo claro, es un consejo que te puede ayudar. Date callado, sigue cantando, sin hablar con marranos, están disparando frente a tu casa, ratatatatando con asesinos en la cocina. Yo tengo aliños, tengo palabras en dos idiomas, papi, tengo la grasa. A mí me iba muy mal, pero ya mi cuenta tiene más ceros. Ustedes quieren hablar, pero soy mudo, dejo tu mundo oscuro. A mí me iba muy mal, pero ya mi cuenta tiene más ceros. Para lo mío me toca sudar como estuviera en el NBA. Ustedes ya saben, esto es un peligro. Lo más calidoso, papi. Una práctica para ustedes. Eso, en vivo. Desde Cartagena. Estamos comiendo bien, saludable. En cambio ustedes, los veo más bien graves. Enfermos. Venga, le voy a dar la monedita. La monedita. Wow.
Yeah. Yeah. Bring back D.
Man, Muggs. It's not fair, man. Muggs is killing it. Still killing it. Always man. Killing it.
That new Crime Apple NBA.
Yeah, man. That's fire right there. And they filmed that. I mean, that's the LA River right there, right? They, you know, the classic.
I think it is, man.
Yeah, Jesus, man, that beat is fucking so dope right there.
Man, that's what we got to work on, try to get Muggs on the show.
Yeah, I mean, you already had Muggs before, so, I mean, why not, right?
I mean, that was just by just chance, though, so this one might be, I mean, like, I'm trying to throw a Hail Mary.
Right, right. Well, I mean, what, Muggs has, is Muggs coming out with like a new project anytime soon?
Yeah, I think the whole album is about to drop. I forgot the name of the album, but I think his album with the Crime Apple is going to drop in September.
Oh shit! All right, there you go then. There you go.
Man, there's a lot of shit's been dropping in September.
So much new music, man. It's crazy.
Man, but right. Speaking of new music, let me get it. Can I play some new joints?
Please, man. Bless us right now.
Word. All right, so I'm going to put you in the green room, drink some sangria while you can.
Sangria. This
and,
guy.
Yeah, we'll have D come back soon to do the recap and enjoy the mix, guys.
Yeah.
We'll do it like this. I'm going to start it off. It's called Premium Edition. By Comet Madman. Produced by my man. Tone Spliff.
Yeah. Check it out. This is Tone Spliff. Right now, you're tuned into my brother, DJ Rhett Maddox. Yeah. Check it out. This is Tone Spliff. Right now, you're tuned into my brother, DJ Rhett Maddox, from the world famous Beat Junkie. One of the illest DJ and DJ squad this side of the sun. Tune in, tell a friend. Yeah.
Yeah. Kingsbridge. It's the Vandal, motherfucker. Yeah. King the Vandal. It's the Vandal, motherfucker. Yeah. Kingsbridge. It's the Vandal, motherfucker. Yeah. It's the Vandal, motherfucker. It's the Vandal, motherfucker. The Vandal. It's the Vandal, 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 motherfucker, yeah. Bread, action. Street fundamentals are essential for survival. Streets are primal, suckers feel entitled. Shorty, I'm trying to entice you, pipe you down, sip fine wines with you. Pistol in your pocketbook. Crooks and castles, son got hit in the clavicle. Roam streets like wild animals. Protect all that valuable. For the capital, shit get radical. Thug motion, sip thug potion. Smoking something potent. Leave rodents floating. Face wrapped in turban. Whipping black suburban. Rule like the iron curtain. My screws who hand at the moon. Dr. Von Doom. Violence we consume. Clowns wear costumes. Click, 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 boom. Clear the room. Blown gas, smell of fumes. From the womb to the tomb. One love to the goons.
You know the resume.
That criminal lifestyle is real.
Stand up to my crew and get laid.
We feel different. I'm a premium edition. I'm ill. You know the resume.
That criminal lifestyle is real.
Stand up to my crew and get laid.
We feel different.
This is DJ John Doe of Southern Vanguard, and you're in the mix with Repmatica the Beat Junkies.
That you fly shit. That you dick.
Rest in peace, my niggas X. We play dice games for gold maple leaves. Watching strippers scrape the floor like they raking leaves. Take a freeze and a bump, tell me I'm the truth. My face is more handsome than it was in my youth. Black Benjamin Button be stunting and something bouncing in the Bentley while doing donuts on soft, 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 soft. AKA Lorena Vici. Stick to myself because I trust me. Pick a side, you a hustler or a custody. I'm getting money when I'm sleeping. No days off, I'm getting money on the weekend. Stick to myself because I trust me. Yeah. Pick a side, you a hustler or a custody.
Yeah.
I'm getting money when I'm sleeping. No days off, I'm getting money on the weekend.
Look, went from moving pounds of OG to having Yale bricks. Connect hit my jacket, say the package on the way is shipped. Make a bitch, bag your box of razors and a plate of fish. I'm standing at the stove, whoa, Texas tornado risk. Niggas praying I stay broke, well look, they can quit. The way I've been getting bags lately ain't make. When they see my next move, that's just gonna make them sick. All in their faces, my Draco hit. They hate when I'm getting fly, so I'ma drip harder. These are VS's, so my pieces hit harder. The street shit, I'm still a big part of. I know my nigga in his 40s still shooting like he's Vince Carter. Yeah, I used to break keys down. Now I'm getting rap money, bust the AP down. Any nigga that ever violated can't be found. The flow like Jigga mixed with Andre 3000, it's May Street, fly.
Yo, that's a lot of yo. Do you know why? Cause I said yo, DJ Premier. Beat Junkie Radio. These guys fuck with records. You guys fuck with caca. That's bullshit. Get the fuck off the fucking set. Unless you got violent hands and some needles. Can't scratch without them. One love, y'all.
So I'm giving you golden wisdom. You know detention if you're co-defending. I drop jewels, so I'm giving you golden wisdom. You know detention if you're co-defending me. I drop jewels, so I'm giving you golden wisdom. You know detention if you're co-defending. I drop jewels, so I'm giving you golden wisdom. You know detention if you. I drop jewels, so I'm giving you golden wisdom. You know detention if your co-defendant knows your business. Keep it very discreet, don't you risk it. Or show commitment to any friend who shows resentment. Show them distance, don't speak or roll with snitches. Or let emotion deceive you, don't be beefing over women who queens. Never put kings in those positions. They know commitments are privilege, so they show persistence. Can only strengthen, but weak minds won't envision. I respect a foe more than a phony friend with rogue intentions. If we on the same team, no contention. If we on the same page, you know the sentence. Some people only call when they broke or bitten. Other than that, they don't remember your existence. No love lost, I find myself no longer caring. Under these circumstances, I'm overstanding. It's essential to question who's really with you. Unconditionally, not only when beneficial. The devil was an angel, his intentions got him removed from paradise, views conflicted. It's essential to question who's really with you. Unconditionally, not only when beneficial. The devil was an angel,
his attentions got him removed from paradise, views conflicted. I could give you jewels to survive, but you would rather wear jewels to shine. A chain is bondage to foolish minds, consume lies. They can't handle the truth, it's bittersweet. Beef is something I don't pursue, simple and plain. Please don't get it confused. If it's survive or die, I will eat your food. I'm a different cloth from he who is getting consumed. Should have been more informed, now he in the news. When you do well and people you assume the cool ain't enthused, those the ones you need to remove. Anybody with animosity is not to be trusted, handle it properly. When the grass get greener, watch the weeds of deception grow into plots and schemes. Stay up, it's the opposite of rock to sleep. Make your own bed, don't let nobody stop your dream. Especially when you know you got mouths to feed. It's essential to question who's really with you. Unconditionally, not only when beneficial. The devil was an angel, his intentions got him removed from paradise, views conflicted. It's essential to question who's really with you. Unconditionally, not only when beneficial. The devil was an angel, his intentions got him removed from paradise, views conflicted.
Your time on it, okay.
The one and only Al Scratch, produced by Stu Bangers. And once again, the crew is... Yep.
Soundcheck.
That's the name of the show. Once again, our special guest tonight is the one and only Sadat X. Salute to everyone in the chat room. Cheer.
My bitch with a new hanger, true stringer. Out loud, the new two. Three. I whip my bitch with a new hanger, true stringer. Out loud, two. Three. I whip my bitch with a new hanger, true stringer. Out loud, the new two. Three. I whip my bitch with a new hanger. Two. Three. I whip my bitch with a new hanger, true stringer. Out loud, the new danger. This is Al Scratch, Stu Banger. It's not reported by a news anchor. Underground B-boy circuit breaker. I'm blowing the fuse chamber. It's for my homies that buck they shots. Yeah. The one that used to stuff they socks. Standing on the corner, love. Yeah, they hug they block. You walk by and say what's up, they watch.
Come on.
Al Scratch fouls is busting. Laid back lounge, my sound's disgusting. Compounds break you right back down to nothing. Mistaken identity. Y'all clowns is mini me. I'm ill, I'm Al, I'm Scratch, divinity, trinity. You rappers the most phony. None of y'all will ever have an outtaker with my homies. That's what Los told me. None of y'all will ever have an outtaker with my homies. That's what Los told me. Yeah.
Moments in time,
let that marinate.
classic.
Whenever you mention my name, you know you talk about. You know your history. Take your time on it. Okay.
Y'all niggas like it. Hey, yo, kids, turn the stove on for me, man. And grab that box of soda out of the refrigerator. Yeah. Do my one.
Take your time on it. Okay.
Y'all niggas like it.
Sound
check.
Big
Jack
Gonzalez.
Another. Hey, yo, Keys, turn the stove on for me, man. And that box sold out of the refrigerator. Do my 1-2 on it, man. Y'all niggas. Hey, Keys, turn the stove on for me. That box is sold. Refrigerator. 2 on it, man. Shy niggas like it. Hey, yo, Keys, turn the stove on for me, man. And grab that box of soda out of the refrigerator. And do my 1-2 on it, man. Hey, yo, no dirt, all clean. Burners are all steam. Bullets not biased, all black. Hey, yo, no dirt, all clean. Burners are all steam. Biased. Hey, yo, no dirt, all clean. Burners are all steam. Bullets not biased, all black. Hey, yo, no dirt, all clean. Burners are all steam. Hey, yo, no dirt, all clean, burners are all steam. Bullets not biased, all black attire. Money in the washer, put the iron to the bells and let my whiz cook the pasta. I'm a bloodline mobster, dip cause I'm Uno. Posted on the list, money making Mitch. I'm addicted to this shit. Catch a nigga moving funny, get him acquainted to the flame. Got the chop flow judo, other guys are budo. Born shooter on each side, them hammers duo. Damn right I get it popping, better ask about me. The last nigga that had beef, he never doubt me. Boy, I stay winning, down the champagne pouring. Gourmet entrees, bust with them throwaways. Tokyo plugs say they need a solid partner. Told them cool, look no further, see them surgical with it. Black gloves and masks before COVID, I'm war driven. Got my rap budget slinging coke in them dope caps. Live what I spit, y'all niggas sit and just quote raps. No slack is given when I put pressure on them. Let my young hyenas eat them. Got Gordy, big britches putting hits out. Whole court up in the streets, no need for judges. I'm the law layer, six saw your sprayer. Clock cleaner, dome ringer, my dialogue is up. Heavy, I'm devastating all with this medley, yeah. Hey, yo, Keys, turn the stove on for me, man. And grab that box of soda out of the refrigerator. And do my 1-2 on it, man. Shot niggas like it. Hey, yo, Keys, turn the stove on, man. Grab that box of soda out of the refrigerator. And do my 1-2 on it, man. Shot niggas.
Yo. That's a lot of yo. You know why? Cause I said yo. DJ Premier.
B Junkie Radio.
These guys fuck with records. You guys fuck with caca. That's bullshit. Get the fuck off the fucking set. Unless you got vinyl in your hands and some needles. Can't scratch without them. One love, y'all.
Is that how it is? Drums is rough and soft. Is that how it is? Drums is rough and soft. Is that how it is? Drums is rough and soft. Is that how it is? Drums is rough and soft. 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 Drums is rough and soft.
Sorry, it's blood in the streets. You gon' get mud on your boots when the
I'm running out of reasons to feel sorry. It's blood in the streets. You gon' get mud on your. I'm running out of reasons to feel sorry. It's blood in the streets. I'm running out of reasons to feel sorry. It's blood in the streets. You gon' get mud on your cleats when it feels soggy. Shorty gotta use both hands, and Jill's got me. Plug told me when my record stopped selling, he still got me. Niggas just catching on to the numbers I'm checking on. Got lucky last summer, bookies wanna know what I'm betting on. Set the bar, kept it tall, came through like a wrecking ball. Niggas can't touch a brick without putting my record on. Six figures out of dirty Pyrex, thought that was all. I made double signing, I'm selling them on tour. Being up feel good, but not better than being sure. I'm a product of the cocaine 80s drug. The moment I start to feel that the love gone, I'll be back with gloves on just in case. And if it ain't Griselda's love songs, nigga. And if the dope ain't good, then it's cut wrong, nigga.
Damn, is that how it is? Times is rough and tough, they know. Damn,
it's him, nigga.
Times is rough and tough. Tell the truth, we don't need no hits. Had to meet Butch and Rick, go stupid on this Primo shit. Stack paper like Ringo chips. I done seen those bricks. Speaking coke, then a lingo switch. At the stove doing Migo tricks. Half a kilo wrist. They on me now, cause my Vivo lit. Dope money gave my ego a lift. I rode the Regal with Knicks. These blitz and we bleeding the fifth. I live the thug life leading to this. Now I sleep at the wrist. Spend your real money shopping at fifth. Street niggas at the top of the list. I was taking them risks. Sell them 20s till you run out the brick. And nigga, watch how you bump your lips before I come off the hip. Like say win on some cowboy shit. Used to want the Marcy Lago whip, but now times done switch. Keep the fame, I just wanna be rich. Do this shit for Baby Heem and Prince. Everything legit. Welch's great cheese, eggs, and grits. Tell the label, put my name on a blimp. Time to turn up the temp. Black Sopranos bring a family a win. They know. Damn, is that how it is?
Yeah.
Times is rough and tough.
It's Ricky.
Damn.
This joint right here, called Let Your Glock Burst, by Terminology, featuring the one and only Kool G Rap. Once again, you're checking out
Sound Check.
Plugged in the auxiliaries. Cocaine fills is real to the end. It's
soldier in my squadron. Let your clock burst.
Body every beat, every show, every track.
Like a soldier in my squadron, let your clock burst.
Ology. G-Rap.
Let your clock burst.
Yeah, KGR terminology. I never heard another rhyme as violence as Prodigy. Came in the game solid, acknowledge I make dollars, but not with that fake garbage. I'm making projects so quality, I swear solidly. Never sell out for no commodities. A dollar amount robbing me through the bank. See my brain pounding me from the pain. It ain't proud of me dealing with this depression. I'm swallowing bottles violently. Snakes follow me from the grave, then wave out of me. Tongue slits, some hiss. Watch out for the tongue kiss. Gun clips, see your son twist like a sun kiss. Pump bricks, he don't bump hips with no bum bitch. I got expensive habits, carrots on the pen is lavish. My pen a dagger, my name is mentioned with men of valor. They tend to scatter with mass murderous men. Attack them, get them flattened. If you catch them lacking, then you better whack them. Let's get it cracking.
Let your clock burst.
Body every beat, every show, every track.
Like a soldier in my squadron, let your clock burst.
Ology.
Let your clock burst.
Stop rocking, so Messiah.
Two for steady rock, rock.
Stop rocking, so Messiah.
Two for steady rock, rock.
Stop rocking, so Messiah.
Two for steady rock, rock.
Follow the leader.
They say the rose by any other name is still a rose, and the sturdiest can reach to the granite from which it grows. The rose by any other name is still a rose, and the sturdiest can reach to the granite from which it grows. The rose by any other name is still a rose, and the sturdiest can reach to the granite from which it grows. The rose by any other name is still a rose. The rose by any other name is still a rose, and the sturdiest can reach to the granite from which it grows. Then I suppose that I'm destined to shock the globe, and that electrifying youth to describe me as apropos. I'm a child attack the city very ever. When they might have shot you, left you shimmering in your mirror, never. And when I'm cool, the drums is rooted and got nigga from a terror. Gentrifies, drive mute to beat, I freak it out a better blessing. The whole world tried to tell me what I wasn't, but not enough pushed me to extraordinary budget. Trying to exchange this currency to a language you can stomach, sugar this equal live view from every angle of my stomach. Got my formal education from my bloodline HIV. Came up in the heart of cocaine 80s, bro, no ID. Life was mostly bitter with a little bit of sweet. I had to concentrate to get all of this juice. They can never break my reserve, homie, I meant that. The Shimba baby goats that is destined through my agenda. I tend to keep a chunk of some crystalline on my pendant. I'm listening, sunny him landing these hits with massive impact. Yeah, you see it, it's big,
you the vicinity.
The ones that try to play me, them pricks usually enemy. But they intimidated cause shit's stupidly gifted. If you out of order, I show you this shit brutal, my entropy. The game's still worried about my food of the loan. But it's that motherland talking, y'all the fruit of my womb. I'm trying to make the work a tough and through every tune. Till every black butterfly ladder flew the cocoon. See, I don't got a lot of time for the sixes and fast talk. I'm trying to build another Wall Street from the asphalt. You looking for the leader of the pack, then go ask. Start all my dogs, it's Apex, it's Northern Industry mascots. If I drop something, you know that it's gonna be the shit. Got rappers scooping up my beers and getting it back on my stick. But this is certified organic, can never recreate the real. And all them hours in the lab gonna do is have me more sick. Whoa, I know that must sound cocky, but shot rock the rap like a little bit of turbinado the ground coffee. Got a full grasp but it's Queen's English. When that tongue loose, I hit the booth and make that heifer sound cockney. Call me Shockley, public enemy on every coach. Cause I'm a product of the rebel ever stalks. So they trail me in internet stalking, cause I'm exercising demons with this strip method stalking. Me and so Messiah ain't come to play by the rules. He finna live these cheesy dudes chops livid in school. This is prophecy, this path is a lot bigger than you. So I'ma keep stirring the pot to the black thickest and bruised.
With the incomparable.
Slim ain't gon' hold you. Politics or gunplay, they will fold you. Welcome to DC, Slim ain't gon' hold you. Politics or gunplay, they will fold you. Welcome to DC, Slim ain't gon' hold you. Politics or gunplay, they will fold you. Welcome to DC, Slim ain't gon' hold you. Welcome to DC, Slim ain't gon' hold you. Politics or gunplay, they will fold you. Better say quick who you with before they approach you. They beef, but they true like tofu, might chop them up like snares and Pro Tools. DJ Spinner, yeah. Food for the soul, y'all microwave dinners, kicks and snares, bass lines jumping off the top rope like Ric Flair. Oh man, ladies in the back flirty on it, DC hip hop, I put 30 on it, Priest the Nomad nigga, how you figure me and Spinner ain't dropping beats, harder some corn liquor, yes, y'all, to the beat y'all, thug niggas and poetry balance like the seesaw, things in my teeth, I eat that beat. Alright y'all, well alright y'all, yeah. Oh, what you gon' do? Little shorty got the lace like Moulin Rouge. Beats with the thump, bet you gon' move. Move something, keep it thumping, yeah. She's so nice, Patron at the bar, now she's so sicer. How you gon' carry it? Wings and rice, alright y'all. Well alright,
Sublock Red.
Sound check.
Try to fuck with Big Twin, you get blasted away. I'ma be like
like this till I pass away. I am 3 Click, homie, we here to stay.
We got the spot so hot, it's like a crematorium. If it ain't a heart, this life ain't for ya. Stick up kids, mass assassins swarm ya. Survival of the fittest, the Woodbridge Warriors. This spot so hot, it's like a crematorium. If it ain't a heart, this life ain't for ya. Stick up kids, mass assassins swarm ya. Survival of the fittest, the Woodbridge Warriors.
The streets, the guns, the drugs, the wars, the crisis, the beasts, the sons, the thugs, the whores, the lifeless, the righteous, the devil. Fights with the medalists, the price of your life like Christ, I forget you. Bet you ain't dream or even saw what I seen. It's my life, it's the hood, it's a warrior's theme. For the ballers and fiends, comrades in combat, shot callers in Queens, Brooklyn, Iraq. Looking back, see my mom, she was doing her best. I got a twin too, but we losing her, she a mess. Our environment can shape us or break us, lace us or take us. We're made up of gods and kings, wake up. Blaze up a spliff, then I raise up my fist. My behavior will shift for the sake of my kids. Find my place in this bitch, no time to keep one of you. Positive, negative, the hood breeds warriors.
We got the spot so hot, it's like a crematorium. If it ain't a heart, this life ain't for ya. Stick up kids, mass assassins swarm ya. Survival of the fittest, the Woodbridge Warriors. This spot so hot, it's like a crematorium. If it ain't a heart, this life ain't for ya. Stick up kids, mass assassins swarm ya. Survival of the fittest, the Woodbridge Warriors.
Yeah, and we're back. Yep. What up, D? Oh, you gotta unmute yourself.
Yo, 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 can you hear me?
There you go.
Okay, my bad. Sorry about that.
Oh, what's up, sir?
Red, always killing it, man.
Oh, man. Shit.
Always with the new stuff right there. You played a lot of heat right there. A lot of heat.
Lots of heat, man.
A lot of good stuff right there. Let's do a quick recap on that.
Yeah, okay.
So you started off with Flying High, LMD. That's Elemental Metaphor and Declaim.
Right.
Right? And then you went into Deja Vu by Rock Marciano and Alchemist. And then you dropped NBA by Muggs and Crime Apple. They got a new album dropping soon. And you went into Premium Edition by Comet Madman. That's a new one for me. I'm not knowing about Comet Madman right there.
Yeah.
But that was produced by Tone Spliff, right?
Yes.
Shout out to Tone Spliff right there, the homie.
Right.
Then you went into Red Pesto by Mayhem Loren featuring Conway. Is that joint produced by Derringer right there?
Dude, yeah, Derringer.
And so word on the street is they got a new album, right? Coming soon?
Yes. I believe in September. I don't know the name of the album, but they'll be jumping on. You know. I'm looking for that, man.
Yeah, man, I love it. I'm so used to like Mayhem Loren over Muggs beats, you know, and like Derringer's not that far away from Muggs type of feel,
right?
You know
right.
what I mean? So I'm already a fan of Muggs. So I mean Derringer, yeah, like it's no question. Like, you already know it's gonna be dope, right?
Always coming with the grimy shit,
super grimy, yeah. Griselda type stuff, right? All right, so you went in after that. You went into Essential by Cormega and Havoc.
Yes. Ooh, new Cormega. He's actually coming out with a new album.
Word?
Yeah.
Jeez. Man, all right. After that was Calm Steady by Al Scratch and Stu Bangers.
Yes.
Man, I got to say, Stu Bangers is just killing it, like working with every like, just legendary MCs.
And even new cats and stuff.
Cats and just like legends, you know what I mean?
And he's consistent. He's
super consistent, man.
Oh, yeah. Well, yeah, well, speaking of which, happy belated birthday to Stu Bangers. His birthday was just a few days ago.
Oh, word. Okay.
Yeah.
Happy belated birthday, Stu Bangers.
Yep.
After that track was The Cougar by Pure, P-U-R-E. Right.
Yes.
All right. After that joint was Times Is Rough by DJ Premier featuring Benny the Butcher, Heem, and Rick Hyde right there.
Yes.
Next joint after that was Let Your Glock Burst by Terminology featuring the one and only Cool G Rap.
Right.
After that, Rock Steady by Soul Messiah featuring Sav Rock.
Right.
After that one, Live at the Party by Priest the Nomad and DJ Spinner. Shout out to DJ Spinner right there.
Right.
And the last joint, you ended it with Warriors Theme by Chrome featuring Big Twins, Otep, and Sabak Red.
Right. Hey, real quick, man. Yeah. I mean, usually we usually ask you to do your special joints that you listen to, but for some special circumstances, unfortunately, we're going to have to do this real quick.
No doubt.
But we'd like to get our special guest, he's 3 hours ahead.
Yeah.
And if you guys follow him on Instagram, you know he's a working man himself, but he is a legend, and he took the time to just even jump on. So everybody in the chat room, please put a fire emoji for the one and only, the great Sadat X.
Hey.
Yo.
What's the deal?
Wow, man. Sadat. Oh, wow.
I thought I did it wrong, man. You know, I'm not the computer man. I thought I messed up and didn't connect with y'all or something.
No,
man.
It's all good.
we were just waiting for you, until the finish. You know, you're
No doubt, definitely. That's why I was like, damn, man, I wish I did this on the weekend when I can be on here for longer. You know, I'm a working man. I gotta, I get up and do these hospital shit.
Man, yeah, I mean, let's get right into it, because I know you got, first of all, we got to thank you for taking the time to eat.
Yeah, thank you.
Yeah.
Oh, nah, definitely, man. You know, I know y'all been doing it for like these years, man, so it's definitely a must.
No, but because we're having you on the show because you're about to drop a new album. I don't want to say it because you can say the name of the title of the album.
Well, I'm still working on it. I'm thinking everybody got a story to tell, but I'm going through a couple of things because I still got to add. Like, Rock Marcy sent me a couple of tracks. So,
oh, what?
Yeah. So I had to hold up and refocus and do these two joints. So by him sending them two joints, I got to refocus and I might have to name it something else.
Wow, because I know it was because we've been playing some tracks over here. Everybody Has a Story, and then we also have FFT.
Yeah.
I don't want to say that.
I hear you. No question.
But I mean, and then you're always kicking that, the God body shit, but you're also kicking that everyday man shit. And for I gotta say, it's refreshing to see someone as a legendary as you still doing it. Yet, has been doing it for many years. Came from obviously the quote unquote golden age. Everybody knows you from Brand Nubian, but you've been putting in work. What's even as cool is like if people follow you on Instagram, you show your everyday life that you actually you work in a hospital, right? Is that correct?
Yeah. I'm a sterile processing technician lead. I do the scopes when you come into the hospital, do colonoscopies and all those type of things. All them instruments got to come through me first, and I got to verify them and make sure they okay. And when I make sure they okay, they send them upstairs. So I went to school for that real quick during the pandemic, something I enjoy, and something I can combine with the rap thing. Plus I'm now I'm about a year and a half from a pension, so that's part of my part of my hustle. You know what I'm saying? Because a pension is a pension. You know what I'm saying? That's forever.
Oh yeah.
No, but that's what I'm saying. It's inspiring the fact that cats coming in from the just watching the scene, especially now all they see was blinging out and just try to live that lifestyle. Whereas you were able to transition, showing that as being an adult, of being a grown man, that you've been through that through the system, through the the industry. Yet you're able to do your music, and at the same time not to be like what's the right word I'm looking for, that you're not embarrassed to show that hey man, I lived that lifestyle at one point, I'm now doing this, but I'm still able to do my my music. What was the turning point? Because even before that, you were a teacher as well, weren't
yeah
you?
I taught in the school system in Brooklyn for 5 years. I had to learn that. I had to go to everything the regular teachers went through, learning how to do PowerPoints and this and that. But when you look at it in reality, I try to tell these kids, 90% of the world works. You understand? 90%, you know, like if you one of those 10% that you don't have to work, so be it. And then it's a level of fronting that goes on in this industry. I tell people, yeah, everything you look at in this industry is not gold. Don't get it twisted, man. I mean, it's a lot of dudes riding in the passenger seat, you know, and it's all good. You know what I'm saying? It's a new era. And these young boys, they came in out of town when they're getting a lot of money. What I tell them to do, yo, just make sure you handle your taxes and save some of that money. My era, we got a little money, but, you know, I put some to the side. You know, I'm in Carolina, I got a crib, whatever. But, right, you know, you still gotta maintain that, and you still got to have something to fall back on. And that's just what I'm doing, man. It's no shame in it. Like, a lot of dudes in my era is working, you know, right, but they don't say they working. And I'm like, you know, it's all good. I have no problems with it, man. I'm comfortable with myself, and I'm comfortable with what I do. And actually, while I was working, I've made more music in these last 3 years while I've been working than I did before, because it's forced me to, to really focus. Like, all right, I'm working now, so when I do this music, I really got to do it, because I still got to go back to work. But when I put this music down, I got to put it down, and it's made me get more focused.
That's what I'm saying. It's just like you the fact that you were able to adapt. That's one of the most impressive things is that you came from the golden era of the 90s, and yet you're still here. Like you said, a lot of your contemporaries haven't able to translate and adapt to what's going on right there, and now they're playing catch up. Whereas I've seen you, like, you're one of the few. I was just like, you, Elda Sensei, Diamond, Large Professor, you guys are still doing, you guys stick to your lane. You're not trying to compete with the, you know, even what's hot and stuff, or even trying to even ride on your coattails. Even though I know just last week, I believe you just Brand Nubian did a show with Diamond and the Beatnuts, and
we did a bunch of shows last week. We did a show with we did Rock the Bells. LL Cool J bought us out.
Wow.
And then we did the joint with Diamond. And see, the one thing that I still think that keeps me here is I'm a fan. You know, I'm still a fan of hip hop. You understand? And I'm not bitter. You understand? I'm not bitter at all, man. Like, I came out in the era that I came out with. I tell a lot of dudes in my era, if you want to be mad at somebody, blame your mother and father for having you maybe 20 years too soon. You understand? You can't get mad at these young boys doing what they do. And a lot of time with these young boys, they don't know. If you teach them and school them, they'll be like, "But damn, OG, I didn't know that." You can't get mad at something somebody doesn't know. You can get mad if you teach them and then they go on. But, you know, if they don't know, yo, you got to teach them. You get mad at somebody, blame your mother and father for having you 25 to 30 years too soon.
Worth. Wow. I mean, and it turns out, speaking to the new generation, I mean, you know, obviously it's almost like a generation gap, whatever, whatnot. But in terms of music, how do you deal with it? Because I'm sure we talk about this a lot on the show. It's just like people from our generation always complaining about music, or like there's not any dope shit. But then we're just like saying, dude, if you keep your ear to the street, you know, to the internet or whatever, whatnot, there's so much dope shit. I mean, and especially coming, if you're looking for, like, well, I remember when Brand Nubian is just like, well, shit, Sadat's still doing some shit, like, right now.
Mm-hmm.
Like, how do you, and then, I mean, how do you talk, you know, how do you, you know, obviously, talking, you know, they're doing whatever, trap and drill. I mean, do you even worry about that, or you just like let them do their thing and you just do your thing?
Well, see, me, I don't worry about that. I do my thing, and then a lot of people in my generation, they'll be like, well, it's no classics being made. Well, I'm like, for my daughter's generation, my daughter is 25, 26 years old. These records that they hear, those are their classics. You understand? Who's to say that? How you gonna say that those are not they classics? That's right. What they listen to. And rap as a whole has changed. When you look at rap as a genre, you got like classical music that has like songs from Chopin, Stravinsky, Beethoven, that's 200-300 years old. Well, rap is about, let's give it a 50-year-old cap. It's still defining itself. You understand? Right. So some of the songs that my daughter and them is hearing now, some of them I don't understand, and I readily admit I don't understand, but to her generation, those are going to be their classics. You understand? Mm. Like,
right.
When I was coming up and songs were my classic, my father didn't understand that. He was like, well, these songs sounds crazy to me, man. Those were my classics. You understand? So I think as a whole, rap is still in an infantile stage where it's still defining itself, you know, and it's different chambers. You know what I'm saying? Like the chamber that I'm in a chamber of older people that still love rap. A lot of people are like, well, when you gonna stop listening to rap? Well, why should I have to stop? You understand? This is the music I came up off. I still love it. Dudes, I got a lot of my friends and people still doing it. So, you know, I'm gonna keep continuing.
Right.
Man, honestly, just to hear it from someone like you speak on that level, because it's like you're absolutely correct. If our most of our generation is sounding like our parents, because they didn't, you know.
Yeah.
Like, yeah, and it's crazy when you hear about them. It's like, man, there ain't no dope stuff, and it's like, man, what do you call this? What do you call that?
And, yeah, you know, and like I said, a lot of it, you know, some of it, I don't. It's just that I tell my daughter now. It's just such a heavy volume now. It's been a yin and a yang from the internet and how it's gone overseas and everywhere. And, you know, like, it's been good and bad. Like, it's been good that it's spread around now, but it's been bad that a lot of times you can create a persona in your house. You can make beats in the crib and make a persona and be who you want to be. And not necessarily be that person. So that's where the weeding out process is going to be. I tell a lot of these young boys that I hear rhyme and they tell me, I'll be like, listen, it's only one Drake. It's only one Future. Mm-hmm. It's only one Kendrick Lamar. So within that space, you got to find your slot, B. Like, right. I don't know where your slot is going to be at. You know, you got to find it. But it's only one Drake. It's only one Future. It's only one Kendrick. So you got to make yourself a blend in between that. And a lot of times I don't know a lot of these artists because they're coming out so fast,
right.
and you know, I don't know all of it. I do like a lot of it. Some of it I don't like. I don't hate on all of it.
We know your time is limited and stuff like that, but can you tell us about the new album? You know, I mean, I know you said you're still working on a title, but like, can you at least tell us, like, who do you least working with besides Rock Marciano?
Okay, well, it's a new album. I'm working with my man Doughboy, you know, from LA. He do a lot of stuff with Scandalous and Jay Worthy, you know, and
okay.
I was just trying to blend my sounds, you know, like I've been doing a lot of stuff with Crisis, a lot of stuff with my man Soul down here. I'm in Carolina. So I've been going to the lab down here and just putting it together. And basically, man, I'm not trying to reinvent the wheel. I'm just doing what Sadat X has been doing for these years, putting out some music, talking reality, basically grown man rap. And there's a lot of grown men, you know, around that like to listen to rap, come home from work, drink a beer, eat a steak. And it's a slot for them too, man. I tell them, like, never gonna be 23, 24 again. And that's cool. I lived that and I loved it. You understand? And being that, like, I'm 52 now, I still love hip hop. And it's no reason why I have to turn that off. You know what I'm saying?
Right.
We all growing together. Y'all dudes are still scratching and making beats. And, you know, like, why should you have to stop that? You know, because it's a lane for us. And I understand that, like, in this album, I'm not trying to go out of what I do. You know what I'm saying? Like, right. I work. I have a 30-year-old daughter. I have a 2-year-old daughter. I come home. I pay bills. And that's basically my thing. I don't have a lot of gold chains. I'm not killing nobody. I don't want to kill nobody. I don't want to have no beef with nobody. I just want to be able to travel around and not have to turn my head on a swivel. And that's what I'm talking about.
Right. Wow.
Wow. You got any questions, D? You know, you think you can, or should we ask some people in the chat room?
I'm just curious. You've basically traveled the world. You know, you've done shows all over the world. Do you have a favorite country that you enjoy visiting?
Well, it's a couple of places. Like, coming out when we came out in the early 90s, like, a lot of places, one of the places that in really embraced us was Germany. So, you know, when,
yeah,
and I tell dudes, when you go through Germany, you got about 20, 30 cities you can go through in Germany, Dresden, yeah, Berlin, Stuttgart, Heidelheim, Mannheim, all these little cities like in Germany that you can go through. I always like Tokyo, you understand? Yeah. Like they've embraced. Yeah. One of the places that I haven't really been yet is like to South America. Like I went to Brazil one time, but I really, before, that's one of my bucket lists is to get out to like places like Colombia and Chile, because you know, they have a strong hip hop culture out there. But I would say like for places I've been, Germany, England, then you do all the Scandinavian countries, Norway, Denmark, and it's a whole big progressive path that you do with that, Spain, Portugal. Yep. So it's been a fun ride, man. I tell people like, if I wasn't doing this rap, this wouldn't have afforded me the opportunity to meet people and judge people on their own merit. Because see, we came up under the 5% nation, and a lot of stuff with the gods was like we didn't like white people. No, it wasn't that. We just wanted to save our people. I got good white friends in Germany, Italy for 25, 30 years, Russian friends, Lithuanian friends that I love as much as I love anybody else, man. And it's like this rap thing has afforded me such an opportunity to see the world and view people on their own merit.
Word. That's very interesting you say that, because like D and myself and a lot of us grew up on UN Brand Nubian, you know, obviously with the teaching of the 5%, you know, and you got people like Rakim and stuff, of course. And you know, like you basically were our teachers in terms also for us being Filipinos and stuff. That kind of made us appreciate our own culture, because you guys were shooting to us and stuff. And you were pretty much, and it's interesting that the fact that you being a 5%er and then saying that once you went out to the world, you realize there's so many other things to learn about. That's, you know, that's hearing that coming from you from your dropping wisdom on us, that's really, really cool.
Yeah, because over the years, that's been one of the greatest misconceptions of the 5% is like, we didn't like white people and we didn't like nobody else. No, it was never that. Our thing was, we needed to save our brothers before we could save anybody else, because our brothers was in such a sad state. See, I came up in New York in a time when we made these records, Slow Down, Punk Jump Up to Get Beat Down. That was in a hard crack era, when it was people's mothers, people's aunts. Everybody I know had somebody affected by that, man. And that's what we was trying to do, was to save our brothers, man. It was never about hating anybody else. It was just about saving our brothers, because you know, it was white devils, but then it was black devils too, and those were the worst ones. So it was never about a racial thing. Like I know when I come out west, I'm gonna see my Filipino brothers, my Chicano brothers, and it's always been love, man. And I always that's one thing I loved about the west, was we was always embraced by the west.
Dope.
Yes. Again, Sadat, we know you got to wake up early in the morning. You got your 3 hours ahead, you know, and you know, usually we'd ask you to stay on. We like to give you your flowers and do a tribute mix, but we can send that to you later on tomorrow and stuff. But because I know you got to get some rest and wake up early in the morning. But again, on behalf of D and myself and the Beat Junkies, thank you for taking the time to jump on.
Thank you, man.
No doubt. And I want to do this on another day, man, when I got a bunch of time. Maybe we might have to do a special episode where we record it ahead of time and y'all play it, man. But I definitely, because like I said, man, like this is a good time for me to connect with y'all, because I know about y'all. Like, don't think I don't know about y'all. I've been known about y'all. I've been known what y'all do, and I appreciate that.
Man.
Oh, man.
Real quick, where are they? Yeah. Your social media, and if you have a website, please promote it.
All right. Well, I'm getting ready to set up a new website, but my social media is Sadat X Wild Cowboy. And like I say, like sometimes, you know, I'm on there, I bug out. Sometimes my daughter will call me and be like, "Daddy, yesterday you was bugging." I'd be like, "I was bugging." Yeah. All right. Good enough. Not a problem, man. Like, hey, I'm the average man, man. I'm like everybody else, man.
Right.
No. And then, of course, some people are going to ask, someone asks, is there going to be an XL2 album?
Oh yeah, me and L is getting ready to do that now. Like, you know, L is the champion of doing stuff like that. Is the champion of finding these little spots to do shows. When I do shows with L, I wound up in Albuquerque or like I'm in Iowa or Wyoming or Idaho. Like, I done traveled with L like all over these continental United States, and like, he's such a good brother, man. Like, I love L.
Yeah. And of course, everyone's gonna ask: is there ever gonna be another brand new Vian album?
Now, I want to do it. You know what I'm saying? You know me. I'm in the lab all the time.
We know that.
I go to the studio 3 days a week. When the brothers is ready, I'm ready. You know what I'm saying? I'm not gonna wait for it, but I would. Right. That would be on my bucket list. I would love to do that.
Man, yeah. Okay.
You heard it first, guys. Yeah. So cross your fingers. But
there you go.
Brother Sadat, thank you again, King. We appreciate you. I know, like, you need to get your rest and stuff. And yes, we definitely have to do this again. You know.
Yeah, we definitely, man. We got to set it up. I can, you know, I got a lot of stories to tell. Like, we only touched the iceberg today, man. So right. Like, let's find a way so we can set it up so I can do something longer on a not work day. But I'd love to get with y'all again.
Sounds for sure.
Yep. All right. Well, thank you, brother. Everyone in the chat room, please put a fire emoji. For the one and only, the great Sadat X.
Sadat.
Peace, y'all.
Peace. Much respect. Thank you.
Love.
Yeah, love. Wow. That was crazy. That's crazy.
Yeah. I mean, yeah, you know, like a legendary MC like Sadat X. Like, you know, like, it's only natural to get starstruck like that. You know what I mean? Like, he has one of the most distinguishable voices in hip-hop, you know what I mean?
And he's consistent, man. Dude.
Oh, yeah. That goes without saying, though.
I mean, he just, like, you know, didn't want to put him on the spot. But seriously, like, out of him, Pooba, and Lord Jamal, he's been putting in work.
Oh, yeah. Non-stop, man.
Non-stop. He's like, he's actually putting out more shit, like, even rocking with young cats, too, as well.
Right. I didn't know he's out in, he said Carolina? That's what he said?
Yeah, he's been living in Carolina for the last 3 or 4 years.
Okay. Like,
yeah. If you follow him, it's crazy because he even wakes up, he's in, he's like, yeah, I'm going to work and stuff like that. Right. He'll make his comments, but then also he'll tell, he posts up some funny shit too.
Yeah. Okay. Wow.
Yeah.
Crazy. I didn't know that.
Yeah, but you know what? I mean, we'll send this version. You know, we'll record it and send it to him and stuff. But you know, that's really cool that he actually says, yeah, I know about you guys.
Yeah, right. I would never have known that. That's crazy, right there.
Man,
shoot. But
let's just do it right, and let's do a trivia mix.
Yeah, you got to, man. You got to.
All right. So I'm gonna start off like this,
all right.
You know, off his album "Wild Cowboy." Yeah, let's do it
with shit. Yeah. Oh, shit.
It's called "The Lump Lump."
Yep.
Let's check it out. For y'all. Yeah, let's do it with shades of X and mood blue. It is. For y'all. Yeah, let's do it with shades of X and mood blue. It is. For y'all.
What's your reply to the evidence against you? Your girlfriend found one hair, just one lone thread. And she claimed you was fucking. You claimed downtown with Fred. You beat that. You win that. Quick thinking wins the ball games. Tinted windows is a must on any car and any truck. When riding on luck, you catch it empty. Riding on the wave is real good. Swipe Ebola. You be playing a low. Wife your girlfriend be like, oh no. I seen it with my own eyes and I know that it was him. Hell have no fury like a woman scorn. Episodes of Free Willy bring strife in your life. Read the fifth and use the fifth. Yeah, but don't waver. If you love your girlfriend, nigga, you better save her. Cause the next man is eager to run up in yours. Be in her drawers, put your girl on the floor. Sometimes a girl's game tighter than a sloppy ass nigga. I got my girl locked down, hate ass with you, figure. She gonna wait for the weekend, man. She right uptown, running around with my man Boogie Brown. I keep your arms in the air, your feet on the floor. Why you over there front with these kids? Your girl's giving jaw. I can do my own thing. Hold it down.
Yeah. Check. Yeah, we had to play that start off the classic. We usually play the video before we bring out our guest. That was Lump. I'm going to start off with this. This joint's called Kinglish by the Bad Seed featuring the great Sadat X. The crew is
Big Jack Glover.
And the show is
Soundcheck.
Wasn't moving as fast as the earth is. Since 13, I had a job, always been working. Always had a boss that treated me like less of a person. Been in relationships with women that was stressful and worsened. When that ladylike talk got the fussing and cursing. Had to realize the king of me, that was for certain. If I don't realize I'm great, it's too late and it's curtains. My posture was slumped over, so my back always hurting. Had to stand tall, show these fuckers my back still be working. Actually, factually, that could be serpents. Trying to attack a G, blasphemy, all in these verses. It's a tragedy when we become casualties. The strategy to self-hate, so I give a fuck if you think it's mad at me.
We speak kingless. We speak kingless.
The king's English. Smoking here, ain't nothing broken here. Here lives a mercenary. Nigga, you speak the king's English. Smoking here, ain't nothing broken here. English smoking here, ain't nothing broken here. Here lives a mercenary, nigga. You the king's English smoking here, ain't nothing broken. The king's English smoking here, ain't nothing broken here. Here lives a mercenary, nigga. You still ordinary. On this track is two kings. Let me tell you a few things. Kings is battle tested and very invested in ruling and making chess moves. If somebody fall, then they fall. Fuck it, that's all. Man, no one can afford no weak links. Fuck with it, it stinks. It's not career boosting. We blasting off Houston. 21 guns, loot. Is not enough. That nigga think he tough. He got washed in the rinse. He said he was a prince, but his lineage got cracks. Every day I'm to the max. Young bulls say facts. The orator, the greater, the top tomato. That nigga's a hater. We can square off in the elevator. Got this freak chick, he's a masturbator. No, a demonstrator.
Kings don't speak English, we speak English.
Soundcheck. You listen to the sounds of Sadat X. This joint's called Book of Acts. Agala and Sadat X. And the crew is
Big Jack Glover.
Thank you.
Yeah, seeing this rap shit. It's over. Yeah, seeing this rap shit. 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 Yeah. Yeah, seeing this rap shit. There's always gonna be an element of Hollywoodism. But if you ain't doing or coming close to this shit you talking about, that's fraudulent. And they got these young niggas believing it, and they going around getting themselves smashed. For real. You know, I'm just a voice from the choir. I'm nobody though. Do what you do, nigga. The book of Acts brought you up on fraud behavior. There is no savior, just me here, nigga. The book of Acts brought you up on fraud behavior. There is no savior, just me here, nigga. The book of Acts brought you up on fraud behavior. There is no savior, just me here, nigga. You tried the book of Acts brought you up on fraud behavior. The book of Acts brought you up on fraud behavior. There is no savior, just me here, nigga. You tried to be bigger, added too much gas, and I'd fuck up the game if I gave you a pass. The book of Acts threw a lot of niggas straight on their backs. They probably turned to wax late in the dirt decomposition. I told your board to miss and choke you with your cooking pot. That's the only shit you got? It's too repetitive. Make a nigga need a sedative, big killer. Every rap you do is thriller. If you live the life of Bond, you going way beyond the realms of truth. You kind of fucking up the youth, misguiding. What else are you providing?
What else?
But hate niggas is riding on that day of judgment. Don't wonder where the judgment. You be based on your merit. Man. And that bullshit you gonna wear it. I'm not the voice from
to the
choir.
The third chapter in the book of Acts.
Don't wanna see your fucking face on a funeral flyer. Oh, Columbia niggas, you know, it leaves you no room to grow. Your brain on slow. I operate on go to black poet. You better know it. If it's actual fact, then show it.
Word, that's right. If you're doing all that shit or even half that shit, then prove it beyond a shadow of a doubt. Cause you got a good place somewhere that's not in this country.
Yo. That's a lot of yo's, you know why? Cause I said yo, DJ Premier.
Beat Junkie Radio.
These guys fuck with records. You guys fuck with caca. That's bullshit. Get the fuck off the fucking set. Unless you got vinyl in your hands. And some needles. Can't scratch without them. One love, y'all.
Sound check.
Persistence defies my assistance. The arrival date don't care about my rival weight. The
Soundcheck.
What's going on with you, man?
Don't know, eh?
Shaggle on the door. Woo-hoo.
Give it to me, man.
What's going on with you, man?
Don't know, eh?
Shaggle on the door. Woo-hoo.
Give it to me, man.
What's going on with you, man?
Don't know, eh?
Shaggle on the door.
Give it to him, man.
What's going on with you? Woo-hoo.
Give it to him, man.
What's going on with you, man?
Let him know, man.
Shaggle on the door. You gotta stay sharper in the darker days. The catalog of Samson with the accolade. You gotta stay sharper in the darker days. The catalog of Samson with the accolade. You gotta stay sharper in the darker days. The catalog of Samson with the accolade. You gotta stay sharper in the darker days. The catalog is Samson with the accolades. You gotta stay sharper in the darker days. The catalog is Samson with the accolades. You hand me some lemons, yeah, we making lemonade. Give me your sample, I'ma chop it just like a renegade. This is how men are made. I ain't never been afraid. Yeah, I'm from the Ville where a whole lot of bullets spray. I'm like a samurai stabbing you with a long blade. You strong, Jay, don't speak to me in the wrong way. My name is up there with the Hall of Famers. Can't deny the fact alone I've been making bangers. Analog or digital, I am really dangerous. The highest scale of a bar is where my music ranges. Dopest shit ever made, biggest price ever paid. Construction on the game, the groundwork is getting laid. If I did it out of rage, life on the center stage. I did it all just to hear my fucking records play. So y'all, we in the place to be. Analog is down in front of NYC. He's the old 211, we the G.O.D.'s. I'm original man, the universe is all I see. The tech queen, teach the babies, raise the seeds. Each one, teach one, just follow my lead. This that good food, y'all, this is what y'all need.
Why my name is never on no rap list? I don't really give a fuck, but then again, why my name is never on no rap list? I don't really give a fuck, but then again, why my name is never on no rap list? I don't really give a fuck, but then again, why my name is never on no rap list? Why my name is never on no rap list? I don't really give a fuck, but then again, it's always some lame nigga critiquing who never could come out on the weekend when it was blood on the dance floor. My niggas give a fuck about rap. They will line you up and put a hole in your cap. Sometimes I wish I was a dentist. I had a chance to be an electrician apprentice. But I don't regret nothing. I wake up with a plan, and the gods told me I was supreme being black man. I'm working on my aft 10, 15 minutes of fame. I let this rap sit, but I got a different aim. Nigga, I need a pension. Out of 200 MCs, I ain't get a mention. While some old rappers is fat, the broads got menopause. Me and A ain't following shit. Fuck all these laws in this American land. I can't have two wives, but I can marry a man. Let's talk about it. Slaw free. Every time you see the guard, see me godly.
We in a place to be. Hang along, S down in front of NYC. He's the all true 11, we the G.O.D.'s. Original man, the universe is all I see. The tech queen, teach the babies, raise the seeds. Each one, just follow my lead. This that good food, y'all, this is what y'all need.
Cocaine, but damn, I miss the smell of it. Hell with it, shoveling powder like I'm inhaling it. Selling bricks, I wasn't into it. Rather flipping bids, hanging in my hotel room until she finished tricks. Copper whips, only the ones I grew up with as a kid. The 5.0s or the AM Gangster Mercedes-Benz. 95 SL 500, I'm really him. Chances catching me, car slipping, niggas very slim. Cherry Tims, bailing through Harlem. Shout outs to Uncle Jim. My St. Oz booth sold out up and down St. Nick. Saxophone bleed through the speakers, you hear the pain drip. Like rain on my window pane. Nigga, this gang shit.
Bang shit. Think you the man, but really ain't shit. Y'all niggas over there starving. My team eating banquets, buffets, lunches, hoes by the dozen. This is what you get when you making something from nothing. See, I was in the lab cooking up ribs, touching. While niggas in the club losing money, dry humping. OGs respect the haters, mad they can't check it, and I stay up on my grind. I ain't even supposed to rhyme, but the dough keep calling. No time for stalling, I was blessed with a gift. Exhale my stress through the spliff and leave a hater stunned while I rock and count funds. If you ain't got no network, you need to find you one. And I'm done.
My T, remember when we was in Berlin? He is cool, but I'm talking about the next scene. My T, remember when we was in Berlin? He is cool, but I'm talking about the next scene. Now you, my T, remember when we was in Berlin? He is cool, but I'm talking about the next scene. Now you, my T, remember when we was in Berlin? He is cool, but I'm talking about the next scene. My G, remember when we was in Berlin? He is cool, but I'm talking about the next scene, fool. Now you get fly for these niggas that you see every day. Go out and get every J, plus all that shit from Ye. And on Tuesday, you said she was Brazilian. I asked her, she said she was from Mexico. You high-ass nigga, go get me a switch from Texaco. You said text the hoe. And then I said don't call out her name. She in my better fame. Right now I'm in a better frame. Don't miss the money train being a passenger. I'm in the cockpit. If I can't fly the plane, I read the manual. Direct Xander. Who brought you home to the riches? Yeah, keep believing these bitches. That's why they single. There's no apartment here, roof single. Wooden fence in the yard. She ain't make my dick hard, that's why I bounce. Remember that night you sniffed the ounce and was up with the sun? You wanna play with it, but don't fuck with mine. I see you on IG with that money, that's the way to get lined.
Once again, you're listening to the sounds of Sadat X, the great Sadat X.
What?
The joint you just heard before is called Everyone Has a Story. This one is called Mia to God. And once again, the crew is
you
listen to
sound check.
Everyone, put an X. Put an X in the chat room if you're feeling this.
I'm an old nigga, but it's one thing I figure.
I can navigate Vietnam, and I won't get myself smashed off the ground. Yeah, we want the best part of this earth.
It's the cause. Yeah.
Let's shine, let's build. That's right.
Niggas to cause.
Better know. That's right. So mind right. Let's bring this man.
God.
Big Jack is
a sound check.
From attacks, nothing about you.
few tracks, got a suit, but oh, slap.
Your ring on the top was short like leprechaun. Your ring on the top was short like leprechaun. Your ring on the top was short like leprechaun.
Promoters in half in a plane ticket. Get to their city and they want you to kick it. I'm asking anything, all right? We gon' be good tonight. If they say they need a holiday, then fucked up the dollar. The venue, the menu, problems at the door. Blame it on the law. They did this before. $50 tickets and a $20 space in a hotel room. They bleeding their case. This ain't never happened. We did shows with rapping. Two or three promoters. Who's the fucking captain? Yo, I take care, y'all. I swear in a week. You want some more Henny? You want that freak? Nah, motherfucker, I want all my bread. I'll take another drink, but I'm good on the head. And let me hold a watch in the chain instead. I got bills, you trying to keep me in the red.
Your ring on the top was short like leprechaun. Your ring on the top was short like leprechaun.
A label? You do better working for Casey. Labels is dead, the grind is instead. I know some A&Rs that now watch cars. They decided rap stars when they was in power. Sony fired everybody sour. Now rap moguls got to blend with the locals. What was that fly shit you said about my vocals? A former label head, live right on my... You still rock with hip-hop? Nah, stay rock. No label is able to stop me. Push their head right down where my cock be. The independent grind is mine and that's fine. Remember saying the label was a hell of a line? Now you left behind like the dinosaurs. They sent it on niggas. First week sales and first week figures. It didn't add.
Redmatic.
Yo.
This is off the XL album, and of course, the up and coming Rawls-matic album. But once again, you're checking out.
Soundcheck.
Yours worth at the foreign exchange.
Upon the all, we all full and hot in it.
Fight Club, Full Metal Jacket in this racket. Two of a kind by the design. Like, man, listen, listen.
You hear the hustle and the grammar in the deeper way. Deeper way.
Adjustments, we tell the man to keep your suit
like it is still here, and we double the threat.
Many years in the game, then we pair shared out. Prepare the fair, sound clear, can't compare to how we rock. Got boom in the knock, tune shot, reminiscent of true spitting and love. Highly difficult buzz, musical drugs, street dogs, special to whack. Exceptional act, whippery stack, we dealing facts. Nubian bars, mash up, now we excel. With production rhymes, busting bodies left in the trail.
Eight bars to the stars, we gon' get ours. We done crashed up cars, rode around with the bitches. And when the story switches, we still hear us howling in your ear with me and Ellis, straight fat. And if you talking about bread, we here. Since you threw that in the air, we good. Still I don't care here. About your hood, bread rules. They need to bring us up to the schools, teach the babies. No maybes.
And the grammar in the deeper way.
Yeah. And we're back. Pick you on me, D. Let me see. You might have to unmute yourself.
Yo, yo, yo.
There you
Damn,
go.
Okay, man. I keep forgetting to unmute. yeah. No. Always dope, Brett. To be honest, that was my first time hearing a couple of those new Aguila and Sadat X joints right there.
Oh yeah, that came out like, I want to say that came out like earlier this year.
That's just dope, man.
Super you know, dope. Man. I mean, I was playing obviously like the new two new joints that's coming off his new album. That's the Adventures of Sadat X and AG. That's a little. That came out actually a couple of years ago.
Okay.
Yeah, the five Buro 2 came out a while back and stuff too. So the last joint I played.
That's dope. That kind of takes me back to the that brand new beam type of sound right there.
Yeah.
You know, classic New York stuff.
Man, I even forgot. Man, he did a whole joint with Pete Rock.
Oh, word?
Yeah, man, I forgot about that.
Okay.
Yeah. I mean, just so much new shit. I mean, obviously you did some guest joints on like with the Bad Seed.
Yep.
And, who else? You know, man, like you know, he's working with Crisis. And it's crazy that with some of the new projects, his new album is about to drop. It's crazy that he got two joints from Rock Marciano.
Yeah. You know, just to hear him still mingling with cats now, you know what I mean, and just doing it and being able to like acclimate to current hip hop atmosphere now, you know what I mean, is dope.
Who,
I'm just curious, who was scratching on that one song? Was that Grouch?
I don't know if that was Grouch. It looked like it. Was it? I can't. I really didn't pay attention to stuff. I want to say, it could be someone from Europe too as well.
Okay.
I want. I could be. I could be wrong. That looked like it could be like Robert Smith from Germany.
Got it.
I could be wrong.
I wasn't sure if it was Grouch, but yeah.
Right.
Yeah.
No. I got to double check. Shouts to the Grouch over in Toronto, DJ Grouch.
Man. Yeah.
Okay. Turnstiles. But yeah, man. Shoot. Like I said, we probably do another whole hour just playing that. And that's just this shit. Imagine we start playing brand new and shit.
Yeah, he has a crazy catalog. You know what I mean? Very, very deep catalog.
Dude, he even has like, you know, like side projects. You know, he has the XL project with him and Elda Sensei. He had a project with Diamond, a little group called The Omen.
I'm not knowing about that.
Yes, it's like him, Diamond D, and I forgot it was a third MC, a female MC. So
okay,
they had a little group like in like mid 2000s.
Okay, hey, and then hold up, you played a joint that you and J. Ross produced?
Yeah.
What? I didn't even know about that.
Yeah, that's the Dottie X and Sin. So
wow,
that was our beat. They wanted it, and. But we wanted it for our project, so it was like, go ahead, put it on yours, if we can use it on ours. So
right,
yeah. So
nice trade right there.
yeah. So they were both with it. So that was really dope.
Okay, sure. Yeah. So speaking of when is your album with J. Ross dropping?
Man, we just ironically just finished mastering it now, so we just got to get the artwork done.
Oh,
so,
you're at the finish line then.
We're finally at the finish line.
Hell yeah,
man!
Feels good. It feels good, right?
Yeah, but speaking of which, you just dropped one last week with Widowmaker.
I did. Yeah. Myself and Widowmaker, we dropped it's mainly like an instrumental album. Paying homage to kind of like that Moax trip hop era, you know, DJ Shadow, where cats were dropping instrumental records, EPs, you know what I mean? So, that's something we wanted to do and kind of bring back, you know?
Well, you know, what's crazy dope is because you took their stuff and remade it yourself. And then what I loved about it, I don't know if this is your idea, but there's like, you actually, if you buy the project, there's actually stems for the actual songs and stuff.
Yeah, yeah. So I was trying to kill two birds with one stone, you know, like put out the music and then also, you know, give the DJs and the producers, you know, the actual sounds, you know, the drum breaks, the scratch kits, and, you know, and certain sounds that we used to actually make the songs, that they could actually use it, recreate it, scratch it, and do what they do with it. You know what I mean?
Ooh.
So yeah, man.
that's dope. I know you got a couple other projects coming up. I don't know, we can't talk because you're still, you know, in a working process.
Yeah, I'm getting close. I'm getting close to it. I'm in the mixing stage right now. You know what I mean? And you know how that goes, man. You have to listen to the song 100 times and just make sure everything sounds right, and, you know, all the dropouts and everything is right, because once you send it to mastering, that's it. You got to commit to it, right?
Right, for sure.
So, yeah, man,
that was like one of our best shows tonight.
Yeah, I mean, there's so much I wanted to ask Sadat X, so we're gonna have to definitely, you know, run it back one more time, you know, if we can.
We might have to, like, when the album officially drops, right, we might have to do a special, like, maybe a special weekend edition.
Weekend, or we could, you know, let's do it earlier, like, if we have to, you know, like, 5 p.m. Right. PST, if need be, you know what I mean?
A special, oh, that's right, we could always do that.
Do it earlier, right.
Right, oh.
Man. Something to think about.
Something to think about. Man. But, yeah.
Yeah,
a lot of joints we've been playing, though. We can get it at thebeatjunkies.com, right?
Yep. We have you know, a lot of the indie hip hop stuff that we play. A lot of electronic stuff, a lot of funk and soul. So definitely peep out beatjunkies.com. If any of you guys want to ever learn to DJ or sharpen up your current existing DJ skills, check out beatjunkies.tv.
Yeah, man, another one in the books, I should say, or in the can.
Yes, sir. Yeah, man. So, what do we have coming up, Red? Is it too early to talk about it?
Nah. I can say the confirmation is going down.
Okay.
So our next show is August 30th, and our special guest, repping Black Soprano Family, is the one and only Rick High.
Oh, what?
Yeah. Straight out of Benny the Butcher's artist.
Yep.
And so, you know, he's been bubbling. He's a producer too as well.
BSF. Yeah, I didn't know that. I just thought he, you know, he rapped. I didn't know he makes beats too.
Oh, yeah. So we have him. That's our next guest on August 30th.
August 30th. Make sure you guys tune in for sure.
You guys can also watch the video recap on YouTube. As soon as we sign off, it'll be on YouTube.
Yep.
Also, our past episodes is also on all the podcast platforms, right?
Yeah. I'm lagging on getting a couple of the recent ones up, but yeah, definitely check out Apple, Spotify, or wherever you guys, you know, get your guys' podcast from. You could definitely peep our older episodes.
Right. Nah, that's what's up, man. So,
yeah, man.
Hey, let's do some shout outs. Who we got in the chat room?
Oh, hold up.
What we got here? Someone says, never mind, y'all not reading.
Oh, man, I just opened the app and there's an ad, 30-second ad, though. Hold on.
Oh,
I got to wait.
You didn't subscribe.
Oh, is that what it is?
Yeah, I guess. I don't know. I don't know. I have no idea.
Yeah.
Okay. Yep. Oh, shout outs to Vladdy Daddy, Latinos of Sound.
There you go. Shout out to 8-Bit Warlord. Abdul, Akis, what up, Akis? Amanita 13, another TV viewer, A Service Stop, A10, Avesimafor, Beer Slushy, Big Game James V, Blah1818, Big Damn Jude, Brodigy, Caesar's All Production, City Hunter 426, Commander Root, Data Manzin, DJ Boo 008, DJ Ember, DJ Cautious, DJ Saeed, Itzo, Edelina, Elgin, Feet, Frostman, Jag the Blind Man, Juice One, what up, Juice? Carrec 05, Orale, Mega 7981, NJ to AK, OTOT, what up, OT? Pacoima's in the house, what up, Pacoima? Radigan, Remestino, Samples 360, what up, Snake Eyes? Snow Wolf, shout out Denver. Space Music, Tales 1200, The Buddha Bartender, Vladdy Dottie Forever, what up, Vladdy? And Zed Miro. Yeah, yeah.
Yeah. Shouts to everyone that's watching also on YouTube, on our YouTube channel, live and direct. And of course, shouts to everyone watching on usound.com/rapmatic. Shouts to our boy Tico over there.
Tico.
Yep. Shouts to Ricky Rucker. Yep. So, man, another dope show. And hopefully before the year is over, we'll get a 5-minute mix from you.
Of course, man. You already know I'm down. We're going to have to probably do it, you know, maybe next time, next month or something.
You know what would be crazy? If we maybe do a special one at the school.
Yeah, yeah. That's a great idea right there.
Man.
For sure.
You know, that, you know, at least we'll probably get 10 minutes off of you from there.
But speaking of, we have our 5-year anniversary coming up.
Yeah. Oh, right? Shit. I totally forgot about that, man.
Yeah, yeah.
Yes. So if you guys are in L.A., Sunday, August 4th. Is that, I believe, is that, is it August 4th? Yeah.
September.
I'm sorry. September 4th. Man. September 4th. Yep. Is our 5-year anniversary at the Beat Junkie Institute Sound. We will be doing also, if you can't make it in person, we will definitely be broadcasting live on Twitch. It might be either on our Beat Junkie Twitch channel or it might be on the Beat Junkie iOS Twitch channel. But yep. Either way, if you guys can make it down, shouts to all the homeroomies. If you want to book your flight, come on down. We're going to be doing some performances. Some of our students will be DJing. We're going to have some special guests. We'll do some free giveaways. But if you can't make it, you can always watch it live stream on Twitch. So, yeah, man. So, I mean, that means, D, that you're making the trek, right?
Yeah, for sure. I'm coming down, man. Looking forward to that. Should be fun.
It should be real fun. Oh, any new updates with 545? I know you guys just dropped a project. And you guys working on something new?
You know, so, like, basically, whenever we record new music, we travel to it like a different place, you know. So the first time we recorded in Vegas, after that we went to Bangkok, Thailand, and right. Then we went to Oahu, Hawaii,
right?
So now we're gonna plan something. So not sure where we're gonna head to. You know, like it's always kind of you know, you kind of have to do your research and know kind of like where you could travel to, you know, just with the whole quarantine and, you know, right. Vaccination type stuff. So yeah, hopefully we could travel somewhere and start recording some new music, man.
This maybe sound crazy, but I mean, whatever new place that you guys record at, have you ever thought of just like recording whatever place you're, like, say if you were, like, you're in Hawaii, just do all shit that's like you dig for Hawaii sound, you know. If you guys were in Thailand, I'd imagine you were rocking shit that was all Thailand sounds and stuff.
Right, right. You know? Yeah, no, that's dope. I mean, it's yeah, like you definitely have to go to a place that has, like, you know, good music or, you know, good record stores that you could actually dig, right?
Right.
So yeah, you know, you kind of have to do a little research and make sure, you know, like if you're going to let's just say you're going to Korea, you know, then you kind of have to scope out all the spots out there in Seoul or whatever. Right. Yeah, no, that's a great idea. I like that.
Man, just give me credit, man. That's all I ask.
I know, right?
Nah, but word up, man. Another one in the books, guys. Everyone, again, our next show is August 30th. I was about to say September. August 30th. Our next show with our special guest representing Black Soprano Family, the one and only Rick Hyde. And again, thank you to our special guest, the great Sadat X, who I wish we could have stayed longer, but you know, he's a working man, had to wake up early, but we appreciate his time. He was dropping so much jewels.
Yeah. Definitely. Yeah.
So, on behalf of D-Styles and myself, Soundcheck every first and third Thursday, maybe a fifth Tuesday if it's a longer month, but you know, we do this on our Beat Junkie Twitch channel, also YouTube and on YouSound. Make sure you check out our label, beatjunkiesound.bandcamp.com. We got some joints on there.
Yep.
So, all right, guys. So, it's time to hit the hay, D.
It's getting late, Rhett. It's getting late.
It's getting late, man. All right. We'll see you guys soon. Be safe and smoke one.
Yep. See you guys in a couple weeks.
Yep.
All right.